story.
With an old ally, Bashar al-Assad, on the ropes in the fight against ISIS and other rebel groups, the Russians are building a strong military presence near the Syrian naval port of Latakia, an airbase protected by tanks and heavy armor.
We, like you, are watching this with concern. We don't truly understand yet what it is that Russia is going to do in Syria.
We continue to monitor this closely. There is a degree of uncertainty about their intentions that continue to concern us.
But in point of fact, U.S. officials have a very good idea about what Russia is up to in Syria. They're building a forward operating base that will host Russian combat aircraft and housing for as many as 1,500 Russian military personnel, advisors, instructors, logistics personnel, and pilots, along with sophisticated weapons systems. Syria's ambassador to Russia on Monday called talk of a Russian troop presence in Syria a lie. But Pentagon officials have told the press that Russia has already sent artillery and seven T-90 tanks to the Syrian airfield near Latakia. Critics call this yet another major strategic blunder by the Obama administration. U.S. presidents dating back to Harry Truman have used threats to keep the Russian army from gaining influence in the Middle East. But that may be precisely what is happening now. Perhaps because the Kremlin views Barack Obama, in the words of a Wall Street Journal editorial, as a pushover. Dale Hurd, CBN News.